All right. Today I was supposed to perform with them, but I got an... Do you have a microphone?
Hola, hello, 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 hello. Hello, hello, hello. Oh. Hi. Today I was supposed to perform with them, but I got an email from a friend right before coming. And I sent him, he's living in Glasgow right now, and I sent him an invitation to come here tonight. And he sent this weird email asking me for a good reason to come tonight to the concert. And I couldn't really give him any reason why to come. So I thought that I could just read this email to you. And he has suggested something in the email, so I will read you the email and then do what he proposes me to do. Dear Diego, thank you for your invitation. I will come to your performance, but I'm fed up with improvised music. All the concerts seem to be the same. And besides a couple of musicians, no one is doing anything special. I feel that the musicians keep on repeating the same old stuff over and over. And the worst part is that they imagine that they are doing something interesting when in fact they are doing nothing. Isn't it ridiculous? No, it's not even ridiculous. Because if it were ridiculous, I would at least find it funny. But it's not the case. I almost feel sorry for them. Is it true what you told me, that the French saxophonist that you are playing with made some gay porn movies before he started to play improvised music? That sounds much more interesting. And I'm not even gay. I wonder why he isn't drinking to improvisation now. What a shame. And what about the Japanese guy? Did he make porn films too? Why is Japanese porn censored with that strange pixelation over the actor's genitalia? You know that for a moment I thought that Japanese genitalia really looked like that. Ha 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 ha. Well, Diego, really, just give me a good reason to come and I will be there, I promise. By the way, what are you planning to do? Why, instead of playing, dancing, or whatever you are thinking of, why don't you ask the audience why improvised music is so boring? Oh, engaging with the audience, that's all, you might think. And I agree. Probably everyone will do it, especially in such a festival. But okay, listen, you can try, and if it's not good, you can always say that it was my idea. Ha 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 ha. No, seriously. I can't understand why the musicians that play new music, which are clearly the most intelligent people in the art scene, are doing things that are so useless. What a waste. And what about yourself? I can't understand why you get involved in these events. Come on, Diego. You can do much better than that. How could you put yourself at the level of those people? How could he play improvised music after making porn? What a step back, seriously. There are still so many things to be thought in porn. You should make a call to all the musicians and artists for them to stop playing and making useless art and start working together, really together, for a better world. I will join you but I will join you too, but you know that I wasted my time trying to find a way to cure cancer. No offense. Well, Diego, I don't want to take your time. Just give me a good reason to come tonight and I will be there. All the best. Well, I have to say my friend didn't come tonight. I didn't even answer his email, but I took his proposal and I made a list of questions to ask the audience. So, is it possible to have a light?
Maybe.
Why do you think most of the people are not interested in improvised music? Why do you think that only musicians and specialists are interested in improvised music? Why do you think these people play improvised music and not another kind of music?
Maybe because they want to do something on the spot.
Do you think that by speaking we are bothering them?
No, it doesn't seem improvised.
What do you think? Why do you think people come to this kind of concerts?
Because my mother won't be here.
Do you feel more intelligent when you come to these kind of concerts?
Absolutely.
Do you think that people who listen to improvised music are a bunch of losers that don't fit in any other scene? Why do you think improvised music is so boring? 20s in different European cities, there used to be orgies after improvised music concerts. Why do you think that things have changed so much? That the musicians really believe that they are doing something important by playing this music?
Sometimes.
From the events that you have attended in the festival till now, Which one do you think was better and why?
Yo te avisé y vos no me escuchaste, y vos no me escuchaste. No, 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 no. Yo te avisé y vos no me dejaste, y vos no me dejaste convencerte, convencerte. Conmigo, conmigo no hablas, conmigo no hablas. Yo no soy de tu, yo no soy de tu clase, yo no soy de tu clase, yo no soy de tu clase. Conmigo, conmigo no bailas, no bailas, porque yo bailo en la calle, oh, 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 pelado, pelado, pelado. Pelado, sé que soy un pelado, soy un pelado bocón, oh, oh, pelado, pelado, sé que soy un pelado bocón, un pelado bocón. Oh, yo te avisé, y vos no me escuchaste, yo te avisé, y vos no me dejaste convencer, convencer, y vos no me dejaste convencerte, convencerte, oh, oh, conmigo, conmigo no hablas, conmigo no hablas, conmigo no hablas, conmigo no hablas, conmigo no... Conmigo no hablas, conmigo no hablas, no, no hablas. Yo no soy de tu clase. Conmigo no, no bailas, conmigo no bailas, porque yo bailo en la calle, porque yo bailo en la calle. Oh, 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 pelado, 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 pelado. Sé que sos un pelado bocón. Sé que soy un pelado bocón. Bocón. Y si volvés a casa, no me pidas, por favor. El río está creciendo. No me pidas. Y si volvés a casa, no me pidas, por favor. El río, dale, tuyo. Sigo estando borracho, no me pidas, no. Pelado. Sé que soy un pelado bocón. Pelado. Sé que soy un pelado bocón. Yo te avisé, y vos no me escuchaste. No. Yo te avisé, y vos no me dejaste convencerte. Te conmigo no hablas, yo no soy de tu clase. No, conmigo no hablas, porque yo bailo en la calle. Pelado. Sé que soy un pelado bocón. Pelado. Sé que soy un pelado bocón. Rucucucucucu. Ta ta ra ta ra ta ra ta 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 ta. Pa 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 pa. Ta pa 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 pa. Pa 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 pa. Pa 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 pa. Yo te avisé. Y vos no me escuchaste. No. Yo te avisé. Y vos no me dejaste comprenderte. Te conmigo no hablas. Yo no soy de tu clase. Conmigo no bailas. Porque yo bailo en la calle.
Why do you think the song was better than the music?
Is that recording?
I was quite serious.